There. There. Oh, you jerks. You destroyed it. That's what happened.
I noticed that there were several shacks near one of them.
Oops. That's not mine. I can't control that thing. Is there any more shacks? Yay, Ray! Oh, I can move one now.
What matter requires Presidente's attention?
Presidente, I just got a call from a foreign investor. Several calls, actually, with different proposals.
Oh, thank you.
Are you a rebel?
No, I'm not. They can stop it, Mr. Presidente.
Everyone, do not panic. The new ship in the middle of the city is not, I repeat, not a stranded oil tanker. It's a restaurant, people. And let me tell you, it's the best in town.
Really? Gosh, can I be the captain?
I thought you were the captain. Who else but you could steer a ship right into the heart of the city?
Oh, that's messed up.
What matter requires Presidente's attention? Back to work again.
I'm Presidente. Hey, dumb Bill.
Dear Presidente.
That means that I need the college. Could build that. Are you gonna finish it? Thank you. Everybody. It's either one or the other though. Come on, Clue. Got a clue. Well, that's odd. My laptop.
Presidente, our clue-based investigation has yielded a final lead.
Really? So, Odile has a tattoo on his head. He has an earring and a tattoo. He must wear a uniform given that. Like what? What am I supposed to choose?
I'm not a terrorist! Donald Pinch framed me! It's all a plot!
Ah, crap. You don't like me. What am I going to do now?
Tropico's population has reached 250 people. We are slowly but surely turning into the China of the Caribbean.
It's... Size events 20. Those are 2D. No, thank you. Don't need that. So what am I gonna do now? Do I just wait till stuff happens? Is stuff gonna happen? Just trying for the old cathedral. That's all my money.
What matter requires Presidente's attention?
That's a lot of my monies. It's almost done. Yeah, it's done. That one's almost done. This one's still got quite a bit. Yeah, this one's done.
Sanctions, 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 and more sanctions. Since the international terrorist known as El Diablo still roams free, the USA and the USSR have jointly decided to impose a total import embargo on Tropico.
Seriously. Great. Great. What am I gonna... That kinda sucks.
This time, we will show Mr. Pinch!
Seriously. Alright. Take it then.
I would be proud to die in a modern... Never fear, Presidente is here.
Look at that.
Have you heard of terror leaks? It's a stash of data, and it's the proof we need.
All right, right now to get the weapons plant. Oh, it's because I don't have the money. Okay. Check.
What is it now?
Let's do that one now.
What matter requires Presidente's attention?
Seriously, I don't have money. What are you doing, Teamsters? What are you doing? You son of a bitch, Teamsters. Come on. Do your duty.
Presidente, Artrey.
Get some monies. Still need some monies. Oh, I'm pulling them. Darn it. Oh, wait. Save. Gotta save. Alright. Good news. Good going. Soon. Right. You're still not giving me money. I don't give a shit about that. Still gotta wait. I have 13 months left.
Not now, Barry.
Presidente, Tropicans await elections next year. They wish I'll to win. Show their
I don't know, it's a good one. Oh, good, I can't look. Environment, religion, entertainment. Entertainment. That's the easiest one to... Nationals. Yeah, really. Oh no, they're at 40. Yeah, they. I need that.
My fellow constituents, the importance of the upcoming elections has brought me before you. We are one step closer to our goals. Victory is almost upon us, but we must still push forward. Yes, there are problems. There will always be problems, especially in the current economic situation. The lack of proper entertainment, about which I hear so much these days, is one of them. And it will be resolved, as will all others, in time, as the global economy stabilizes. Still, as Presidente, I have worked hard day and night, done quite a job to ensure my worth for the responsibility you have bestowed on me. Gracias, amigos.
Come on. Get that thing out there.
No one can deny the amazing development that is happening in Tropico within just one mandate. I have an even more astonishing future in store for all of you. As part of my reform plan, for my next mandate, I will focus on preserving the natural beauty. See you at the Gran Fiesta after the victory!
Alright, so we got 5 months left, we have not exported anything, absolutely no weapons have been exported yet. Come on, so close, 4 months left, quicker, 3 months left, get that thing out there, get out of there, get out of there. Go ship 3 months, 2 months. Jeez, look at the money I'm making. Space program. Crap. 17. And 40, yes. You need to leave. You need to go. Now. Come on, get your booty out of there.
Presidente, I just got a call from a foreign investor. Several calls, actually, with different proposals.
Come on.
My dear President...
I'd win, but this thing needs to go now. He needs to leave. It's taking way too long there. Go. Leave. Rap. Damn it, ship.
Congratulations, President.
Really? Really? Oh my.
We found some new info in the kangaroo's pouch. It's something called Terra Leaks, and we just released it worldwide. How's that, eh?
Alright. Oh, we win.
Why is it that when I defeat one enemy, another one arises? Donald Pinch and his media machine have it in for me. But why? That's a good question. I have no recollection of crossing paths with Mr. Pinch before. I am unsure why he has chosen to become my enemy. Nevertheless, he will fall, just like everyone who came before him. I have disproven all claims that Tropico has anything to do with terrorists and their ugly tactics. Now, I will patiently await Mr. Pinch's next move.
Alright, thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you guys next time for the next mission for Tropical 4, Modern Times. Gosh, I hope we finish this in a couple more weeks. Alright.